all federal and state wildlife regulations. No fish will harm during the making of this.